Hello, my name is Grace Paul, and I am a soon-to-be graduate from the University of Arizona's first-in-the-nation BSN program with an emphasis in integrative health. I'm graduating on August 10th in 2023 of this year and plan to take my skills in nursing to positively impact patient lives. I provide a specifically unique perspective in the healthcare field because not only do I know and can I provide general nursing skills such as assessments, oxygen management, medication preparation and administration, and so much more, but I also know and can implement integrative therapeutic techniques. This is so beneficial because I can provide care to patients and reduce mental and physical pain without prescriptive orders. I have learned and fostered great therapeutic communication with patients and families, as well as different techniques such as guided meditation, aromatherapy, and breathing techniques. I have a passion in general to go into the pediatric population within the healthcare setting. This population specifically is fit for me because as a child, I was often in the hospital and I got to experience what it was like to be admitted and stay in the hospital as a sick child, as well as see the incredible impact that some nurses can have on their patients in the pediatric world. Thus, giving children a voice and advocating for them is my mission because that is so important. Looking forward, though, I hope to go back to school and continue my education. Whether that's to become a nurse practitioner, a nurse anesthetist, or something else, I aspire to learn more within the healthcare field so that I can become the best nurse that I can be and never stop learning. Thank you so much for taking this time to review my application, and I hope you will take a look at my portfolio because I would be more than honored to begin my career with you. Thank you.